Hello and welcome to Muslims Watch and Wonder. Let's watch this short clip and return soon.
What? I want to be a woman. From now on, I want you all to call me Loretta.
What?
It's my right as a man.
Well, why do you want to be Loretta, Stan?
I want to have babies.
You want to have babies?
It's every man's right to have babies if he wants them.
But you can't have babies.
Don't you oppress me.
I'm not oppressing you, Stan. You haven't got a womb. Where's the fetus going to gestate? You're going to keep it in a box?
Here, I've got an idea. Suppose you agree that he can't actually have babies, not having a womb, which is nobody's fault, not even the Romans, but that he can have the right to have babies.
Good idea, Judith. We shall fight the oppressors for your right to have babies, brother. Sister, sorry.
What's the point?
What?
What's the point of fighting for his right to have babies when he can't have babies?
It is symbolic of our struggle against oppression.
Symbolic of his struggle against reality.
Aside from how accurately this decades-old show depicts the predicament of our world today, it's also a great excuse to discuss the concept of affirmation and not only gender affirmation. You see, in today's world, we're often told that if we truly care about our friends, we must support them in just about anything they do. And this can be quite helpful if the person in question always knows what's best for them. But what if you think a person you care for is making a decision they will regret later? There are tons of factors that shape how we make our decisions. And we're not always in the best mindset to decide what's best for us. So, what are we to do? There are two teachings in Islam that can help minimize mistakes and prevent future regret. One is asking for advice. This is so important that in the Holy Quran, Allah even instructs Prophet Muhammad to consult with people before making certain decisions. Another important teaching of Islam lies in its definition of a good friend. Because unlike what many believe, it does not promote bending the truth to offer temporary solace. According to Prophet Muhammad, every believer should be like a mirror to his brother. That is to help him see himself as he is, so that he can realize his strengths and fix what needs to change. Of course, it feels good to have friends who tell you what you like to hear and approve of what you like to do, but it's not of any real help if you're the one who'll eventually face the consequences. Yes, you certainly do have the right to make decisions concerning your life, but you also have the right to have a decent friend, one as honest and as clear as a mirror.